here to tell you about my divorce. I don't know if anyone in the room has been divorced before, or if any woman has ever turned a man gay, but I did, because when I married him, he seemed straight. We had twins together, so I know at some point he liked women, but then he eventually turned gay. Now, I am from a small town in Minnesota, so I'm not that bright when it comes to maybe what gay men do. I wasn't sure what he was up to with them. I just knew it was probably not the hole that I would have picked. So, in my weird, twisted, small town brain, I came up with this thought that when he went to the saloon, which is a gay bar in Minneapolis, which is how I found out, because I found the receipts, when he went there, that all gay men would do, because if I were a man and I had a ball sack, just pretend, okay, if I had one, then what would be interesting to me would be to push it against another man's ball sack. And just kind of smoosh them together. And then while I was pushing it together with my friend's gay ball sack, then it would just create one big faggot brain. And we would use that brain for good so people could ask it questions. So then in my mind it went further than that, and I thought maybe I would walk in on him at one point doing this, and then I could ask it a question, and my question would be answered, and the answer would be,